Hey Cobras, today's Wednesday, September 25th. I'm Matthew.
And I'm Roman.
Welcome back. It's Wednesday, Cobras. We are halfway to Friday. Vista Venom strikes now. And now, please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may now be seated.
Hopefully today you remember to dress your decades, with each class repping a different decade. 9th grade rocks the 1970s, 10th grade vibes the 1980s, 11th grade throws it back to the 90s, and 12th grade embraces the 2000s.
Tomorrow, show your spirit at the pep rally by wearing your grade's color. 9th grade wears gray, 10th wears white, 11th is in blue, and 12th is in black. And then the homecoming game is at 6:30 p.m. Finally, Friday is Co-Stars Day, where you and a friend can match as your favorite TV or movie duo. Let's show some of that school spirit this week.
The pep rally will be held tomorrow, Thursday, September 26th. We will be on a special bell schedule. Each period will last approximately 40 minutes, with the pep rally taking place during 4th period. The scheduled times are on the screen for the day.
Attention class of 2028. Your homecoming shirts have officially arrived, just in time to show off your Cobra pride. If you pre-ordered a shirt, it's ready for you to pick up in Mr. DeManuel's room 4209 during lunch. Don't miss out. Grab your shirt and get ready to represent the class of 2028 in style.
Latinos in Action is bringing the celebration for Hispanic Heritage Month with some exciting events you won't want to miss. On Friday, October 4th, come and represent your culture with flag face painting in front of the gym before the morning bell. Show your pride and start your day off with some color.
Then, every Tuesday and Thursday from now until October 24th, join us in the courtyard for our own PanCon Cafe fundraiser before the morning bell. Grab some delicious PanCon Cafe to kickstart your day. Cash only.
On Thursday, October 10th, it's Jueves Gigante game day during lunch in the courtyard. Come out for a fun-filled event and celebrate Hispanic Heritage Month with exciting games and good vibes. Let's celebrate Hispanic culture, enjoy great food, and show our Cobra pride.
See you Cobras, there. Be on the lookout for an opportunity to score the blue ticket from our teacher. Just keep showing off those Cobra characteristics. Be courteous, on time, brave, responsible, accountable, and safe. Teachers are handing out blue Cobra tickets when they spot you doing great things. Keep up the good work.
We're calling on all students to design a t-shirt that captures the spirit of the Cobra Matrix using the acronym Courteous, On Time, Brave, Responsible, Accountable, Safe, and create your own Cobra logo. We've received a lot of amazing submissions so far. To submit your design, scan the QR code on the screen or around the school. All rules are posted on the Google form, and designs are due by October 25th. First place wins a $100 gift card, and their design gets printed on a t-shirt, with prices for second and third as well. If you have questions, email Mr. Gonzalez or stop by the TV production room 9118. Good luck, Cobras.
Attention students, this is a reminder that National English Honor Society applications are open. Whether you're a returning member or joining for the first time, now's your chance to secure your spot in the society. Remember, all students must reapply every year, so don't miss out. The deadline is approaching.
These awesome colleges are visiting Park Vista soon. The University of Florida, Alabama, Maryland, SCAD, Temple, and Montclair State. Make sure to register through the School Counseling Weekly Update sent by email on Fridays, or head to the PV website under School Counseling College Information. You could also scan the QR code to sign up. Don't miss this chance to explore your future.
And now, join us for Cobra Corner. Welcome to Cobra Corner, your go-to spot for all the latest club updates at Park Vista. Women of Tomorrow members, our next meeting will be held on Thursday, September 26th, during lunch in room 3101. All members are encouraged to attend. We'll be working on some important tasks, so don't miss out.
Attention students, the Academic Games Language Arts season is just starting in a couple of weeks, in which we will compete with other students in the district of two games, Propaganda and Linguistic. Tournaments take place on Tuesdays at Santa Lucia's High School, in October and November. If you are interested in joining the team or learning more info, see Ms. C in room 5106. Practices will begin on September 30th during lunch.
And that's it for Cobra Corner.
Picture retakes are happening on October 10th in the auditorium lobby. This is your chance to get the perfect shot, so mark your calendars and make sure you're ready to smile big.
And now for sports.
Welcome to Cobra Sports. I'm Kingston, and this is what's going on in Park Vista Sports today. Get ready, Cobras. This Thursday, September 26th, our very own Park Vista varsity football team takes on the Lake Worth Trojans in the most anticipated game of the year. Kickoff is at 6:30 p.m. right here at home. Let's fill the stands with Cobra pride, energy, and noise as we cheer our team to victory. This isn't just a game, it's homecoming. So bring your A game, your spirit, and get ready to celebrate under the lights. Don't miss out. Be there to support your Cobras as they battle the Trojans for glory. Let's turn a field into a sea of blue and silver. Attention, Cobras. There will be an Activate meeting on Monday, September 30th in room 10104. For anyone who still needs assistance with the Activate platform, Coach Williams will also briefly cover the tryouts platform and what to expect. This meeting will be short, no more than 15 to 20 minutes. If you need help with Activate, you must attend. Remember, you will not be allowed to try out without completing your Activate package. No exceptions. Today, Wednesday, September 25th, Coach Bascombe will be hosting an open court session from 3 to 5 p.m. at the outdoor tennis courts. This is a great opportunity to practice, meet fellow players, and have some fun. No tryouts required. If you're interested, join a Google Classroom or see Mr. Bascombe for more details. All skill levels are welcome. Don't miss out. Calling all aspiring soccer stars, there will be no preseason training for girls soccer, but don't worry, tryouts are open to all girls, whether you attended the interest meeting or not. If you're interested in joining the team, we want you at tryouts. Tryouts begin October 14th at 3:15 p.m. at the Boynton Beach Recreation Fields. In order to participate, make sure you have all your Activate paperwork uploaded to the system. No paperwork, no tryouts, no exceptions. Curious what to bring? Cleats, loose-fitting clothing, water bottle, socks, mandatory shin guards. If you have any questions, reach out to Coach Ice. If you can't get in touch, contact Coach Williams, and she'll make sure you get questions are forwarded. Time to show up and bring your best. See you on the field. Calling all strong Cobras. Interested in girls weightlifting? Come to an informational meeting on Wednesday, September 25th during lunch in the weight room. If you're ready to lift, learn, and join an empowering team, don't miss out. This meeting is a perfect chance to get all the details and meet your coaches. Whether you're a seasoned lifter or starting out, everyone is welcome. The meeting is today, Wednesday, September 25th during lunch in the weight room. Bring your lunch, bring your questions, and get ready to get strong. Strike after strike. Huge congratulations to the Park Vista bowling team for absolutely sweeping Boynton Beach High on Monday. Our bowlers were on fire. What an incredible team effort. Our Cobras dominated the lanes. Keep up the momentum. Bowlers, good luck this Friday against Boca High. And that's it for sports.
Thanks, Kingston. Due to the senior walk, your first mandatory science NHS meeting has been rescheduled to Monday, September 30th at 7 a.m. in Ms. Hamilton's classroom. Make sure to be on time. There's a lot of important info to go over, and you don't want to miss out.
Students and staff, grab your yearbooks now and lock in the best price today and order yours before it's too late. Get ready to cool off with some delicious, refreshing shaved ice after school. Kona Ice is rolling onto campus this Thursday, September 26th. Don't miss your chance to grab your favorite flavor and hang out with your friends as we kick off homecoming week the right way. Kona Ice will be serving up smiles, so be sure to swing by and get yourself a treat. See you there, Cobras.
For lunch, we've got some delicious options. Barbecue chicken, hot dog, breaded mozzarella cheese sticks, Asian chicken salad, turkey and cheese sub combo, chocolate chip muffin platter, great PB&J sandwich, soy sandwich platter, barbecue baked beans.
And that's all for today, Cobras. Have a great day.